Hello everyone, welcome to my class. In the previous class, we were discussing about the concept, meaning and objectives of tabulation. So here, in the previous class, we have already discussed about the meaning of tabulation. So tabulation and the year under the previous class is going to be. So here, tabulation means it is the important method of presenting the classified data in a meaningful and systematic fashion is called tabulation. In other words, tabulation means it is the process of logical listing of classified data in the form of table is called tabulation. So tabulation andre classified data vanna table gala mukantara table gala roopadalli navadana represent madidadakka nave enbodappa andre tabulation andre consider madtidre yavude classified data vanna meaningful agi andre arthabaddhavagi kramabaddhavagi adana represent madidadakka nave enbodappa andre tabulation andre consider madabodu. Hagagi illi tabulation means table anta consider madtidre andre classified data vanna table gala mukantara nave represent madidakke nave tabulation andre consider madabodu. The next one is objectives of tabulation. The first one is to make the data easy to read and understand. So here, the data are presented systematically, and all the unnecessary details are dropped out. In other words, data vanna classified data vanna table gala mulakala en martivi represent martivi systematically meaningful agi represent martivi. Hagagi illi yavude vyakti agirabodu avu aa ondu data vanna arthavanna maadkolike athwa odlike enagutte avige sahayakavagutte anta helabodu. Hagagi illi data vanna systematically present madodindagi athwa adana meaningful agi present madodindagi so data vanna easy to understand andre easy agi arthaisikollike matte odlike sahayakavagutte. The next one is to facilitate comparison. So comparison andre holikeyana madike sahayakavagutte. So namage gottirabodu table la mukantaravagi data vanna present madidaga so data are divided into various parts in various columns and rows. Andre data enagutte antandre idu divide agutte so column gala mukantara row gala mukantara nave madike data vanna present martivi. So avaga enagutappa andre it is easy to compare with one another ondanna innondakke compare madakke enagutte sahayakavagutte. So hagagi it facilitate a comparison of various parts. The next one is to give an identity to the data. Andre ondu data ve classified data ge ondu gurtisrike data vanna gurtisrike enagutte sahayakavagutte anta helabodu. Andre as we know table gives the title, subtitle and headings for the presented data or data presented. So now data vanna yen table na mukantaravagi present madidivi so aa ondu table en madutte antandre aa data yavudakke sambandhapattide so adu title agirabodu subtitle agirabodu headings galannu kuda kodutte footnote sources ellavannu kuda kodutte. So anudre table anuvantadu it gives all information about the data. So aa data ge sambandhapattange aa data yavudakke sambandhapattide annuvantha ella information nu kuda naavu table alli nodabodu. So hagagi it gives an identity to the data. So aa ondu data ge en madutante ondu identity yana kodutte naavu easy agi aa data yavudakke sambandhapattide anta gurtisliye namage sahayakavagutte. Next one is to reveal trend patterns of the data. So trend pattern of the data andre here the table displays the pattern or manner in which the observations are distributed in various columns and rows. Andre illi data vanna table gala mulaka en martive represent martivi andre illi observations galu data galu yav reetiyagi row galalli column galalli hanchike agide annadra bagge naavu tilkobodu yav mulaka andre tabulation mulaka andre naavu table na mulaka naavu data vanna represent madidaga pratiyondu columns alli pratiyondu row alli eshtestu data galu distribute agide anta gottagutte. So ee reetiyagi overall the manner in which the observations are distributed in various columns and rows. So idu tilkollike namage enagutte sahayakavagutte antha helabodu ottariyagi data yav reetiyagi distribute agide andre observations galu yav reetiyagi distribute agide anta gottagutta andre adu tabulation mulaka. So ishtu kuda the objectives of tabulation consider martivi. Ondu enappa andre easy agi understand madkolike easy agi arthaisikollike sahayakavagutte eradu compare madlike sahayakavagutte and moodu aa data yavudakke sambandhapattide anta identity ena kodutte and third one is fourth one is so aa data yavudakke sambandhapattide annadukinta aa data yavudakke distribute agide aa ondu table alli so adannu kuda naavu easy agi kandu hidabodu. So ishtu kuda objectives of tabulation.